What's up, everyone? Chris is here at Delaware K9 Academy. I have Lulu here. She's a one-year-old crazy Jack Russell Terrier. She came to boot camp to really master her obedience. She didn't really have a ton of confidence. She's a little bit nervous, but as you can see, we've done some bonding over the 2 weeks here. A big problem that she had was excitement peeing, so worked a lot on building her confidence and giving her structure to take care of that so that she no longer excitement pees in the house, on the rug, carpets, whatever. So here we are 14 days later, showing off her obedience. Hope you guys enjoy the video.
We couldn't turn around till we were upside down. I'll be the bad guy now, but no, I ain't too proud. I got a feeling it's time to let go. I said so. I knew that this was doomed from the get-go. You thought that it was special, special, but it was just a sex door, the sex door. And I still hear the echoes. I got a feeling that it's time to let it go. Let it go.
Run away.